coming down the hall. We were having fun, and I saw someone, and we're like, ah, hi. Sorry, Siobhan. I got scolded. Well, you're what?
I didn't scold.
She didn't scold. Not Siobhan. No, not Siobhan. Okay, anyway, Sue Phillips is joining us with our Flow Atomizer. This has been something here at HSN that has been incredibly popular. Why? Because many of us love our fine fragrances. We love our fragrances when we travel, when we go to work, and we want a little spritz. We want a midday afternoon where you just go, just kind of a touch-up. How do we do it? Because we don't want to carry our larger size bottles. This allows you to conveniently, quickly, with no mess whatsoever, pop in your fine fragrance. And Sue Phillips, who is a spokesperson, she's been in the fine fragrance industry for 25 plus years, and she is president and founder of her own company who develops fragrances.
Yes.
You have really fallen in love with this item.
I have totally fallen in love with Flow. I have to tell you that I've been using this for the last 2 years, and I love it because I want fragrance with me everywhere I go.
Right.
And I have so many hundreds of bottles, thousands of bottles, but I can't take them with me because they're too heavy, they're too big. I don't want to have my clothes spilled or leaked with fragrance. I don't want my perfume bottle to break. And so this is a fantastic, wonderful fragrance atomizer. And look what happens. There's this refillable, wonderful funnel. It's patented. And all you have to do is spray it from your atomizer, and it's look how perfectly it fits and snug. It fits so snugly. I like to say it's like little French kisses. And then you just screw it back on, turn it off, turn it upside down, and you spray.
And look at
so
that.
It's ideal,
spray
and it's
it
so discreet.
The camera. Can they see it come out? Yeah, I don't know if you can see it come out.
It's so discreet, it's so wonderful, and it feels so great in the hand. It's luxurious. So Flow is French luxurious options.
Yeah.
It's made in France, it's very luxurious, and it feels so great in the hand. And you can take your fragrance with you wherever you go.
Yeah, and it's all self-contained, so you're not going to have any mess, you're not going to have any spills. We have the one choice available, and it's in your pink and in your red. Men, women, the men could take the red, the ladies could take the pink, and this is something that you're going to be able to travel with. You simply spritz in your favorite fine fragrance. Maybe it's going to be your Red Door by Elizabeth Arden. Final, maybe about 75 of the Elizabeth Arden Red Door to go around, but with over 400 already spoken for our atomizer two-pack. We traditionally sell one for $10. So this is a great savings, plus the free shipping and handling. But I noticed that when I was reading the reviews, customers love how simple and easy this is to do. It's a customer pick.
Love it. It's a customer pick, and millions of customers have used this all over the world. In fact, at leading retailers, this is being sold all over the world. And it was written up as the best beauty accessory for fragrance by a leading magazine. And the wonderful thing about it is that when you're spraying, there's a glass receptacle, so you can actually see how much fragrance is in the container. And if there's no fragrance left, if you don't see any liquid, all you have to do is it's a perfect time to refill it. And this is a patented device. So this fragrance atomizer is the only universal fragrance atomizer that fits any perfume bottle. Look, I bought different perfume bottles with me to show you how it absolutely lines up.
You just line up the nozzle of the perfume bottle to the bottom of the atomizer.
There's a secure gadget so you can see how it lines up perfectly.
Mm-hmm.
And you just spray it. And look, no leaking, no mess.
Yeah, it's not going all over your hand.
It's not going all
over
your hand
at all. Because when you pay, $50 to $100 to if not more for a fine fragrance, you certainly don't want to waste that fragrance. You don't want to spill. You don't want a mess. You want to be able to preserve it, but you want to be able to transfer it to the atomizer. That's why this double ended design is patented. At the same time, you just simply untwist. There is that little unique nozzle, so there's no spills, no mess. You twist that back on, that securely locks into place. Then you pull off the top on the other side, and that's where you're going to spritz and spray. Drop it in your purse. It's not big, it's not heavy, it's not cumbersome, it's not the size of a glass bottle. Who wants to carry around in the purse a glass bottle?
Well, you know, that's
or travel with it.
That's the problem. I love fragrance, and I have so many fragrance bottles, and I want to always wear my fragrance. But the problem is the bottles are either too big or they're too costly to take with you on a plane.
Mm-hmm.
So this is an ideal atomizer because it's it's just on the go, it's portable, it's so easy to use, it's refillable, and the best thing of all is that it feels so wonderful in the hand. It's got this luxurious feeling.
Yeah.
And it's a great gift item. You know, spring is here, summer's coming, Mother's Day is coming. How perfect is this for Mother's Day? The two colors. One for day, one for night, one for casual, one for week, or one for evening. So the idea is two different fragrances. And the other thing that's so wonderful is that you can also rinse this out, and it's perfectly able to be cleansed. So rinse this when your fragrance is finished and you want to put a new fragrance in. Just rinse this under water, maybe even a little spot of alcohol, just to totally rinse
out
the and clean it out. And then you start the process all over again, just refilling your fragrance. I love Flo. I have to tell you, I use it all the time in my perfumery. We're always offering this because people love it. They travel. You know, it's also great for traveling on the go. If you want to be go to the office, have it in your handbag, go to the gym, you want a wonderful fragrance, and this is ideal for it.
And I think if you just want that quick touch-up and you're thinking to yourself, maybe you are traveling, you're going into a business meeting, maybe you just went and had lunch and you're like, whew, I smell like the restaurant, or like, you know, sometimes if you go into a restaurant where they have hamburgers and things like French fries,
yes.
I know this is not classy and elegant, as beautiful as you sound, but, you know, and you have that smell of grease in the fried food, and you just want something to spritz your fine fragrance. Well, if you don't have it with you, how do you do that? This is that quick touch-up, that quick little spritz in that Flo Atomizer. You get two of them at $16.